I'm always kind of looking for their sort of faults really, more than their good stuff. It's sort of much more in tune with sort of Englishness and sort of growing up in sort of a really sort of crap suburban existence. I mean, I grew up in Ilford, sort of East London suburbs, and there was nothing to do, nothing to sort of really aspire to. And a lot of the songs on the album were kind of little sort of vignettes of that kind of life. I think that's kind of what we're about, really. It's like with any sort of accepted ideas or views that you get, you kind of look at them a bit sort of strangely, maybe, and just sort of, I don't like to accept things, really. So I like to sort of look at the other side of stuff. It's more like just kind of, really. I started off the research just from the, I was like, you know, sort of feminist, Labour Party, all this kind of bollocks. And it just sort of started to get to me. There's loads of people at college who just sort of sell into sort of repressed kind of attitude to stuff, and they'd be really left wing and they'd be really sort of feminist. And they'd be at home sort of reading porn and kind of just, they'd be more into their own sort of careers rather than anything truly altruistic. I think it's a really escapist thing to do. It's the most escapist thing you can do is get on stage. It's probably the thing that we do that I enjoy the most. And, you know, just to be able to get paid to do something that's creative, that's a real luxury, really. Just, you know, not many people get to do that. And everyone's capable of that, I think. You can learn to do anything, really. I don't think it's something that you're born with. I don't think you're born with a great talent. I think you learn it, and some people are lucky enough to pick it up along the way. Like, I don't know where to sing or write, you just pick it up, and that's also a question of luck. I think you're born with talent, I think you kind of
Thank you. We'll be right back.